it's Aja. Welcome to another vlog. This vlog is a trip. So I am going to Goa. This plan बहुत ही randomly हुआ. परसों हमने सोचा कि चलो गोवा चलते हैं and आज हम जा रहे हैं. तो lockdown में मेरा पहला like vacation type trip है. And during this time a lot of my other school friends and college friends were also in Goa and I want to give myself a treat for the year. So we are going. I love my airport look. This is an outfit I wore for a reel I made yesterday for Instagram. Ye tag hatana hai. Mere paas sab kuch pada hua tha, ek beach bag type cheez, scarf, everything. So these are the two bags I'm taking. Fort Aguada Resort, which is so nice. We got a villa, so it's like a little house with these Portuguese interiors, and it's really pretty. So I came back. I just did a little bit of work, and now I'm all changed to go out. The pool is obviously shut, so we're going to just see what else we can do outside. But I'm obviously going to give you a tour of the room. Nice. Oh my god, dude, look at the bathroom.
Dil chahta hai main Christina lag rahi hai. Agar tum mere ko loota na
to sab hai.
दीपा, ये रेत देख रहे हो? जोर से इसको पढ़ने की कोशिश करो, उतने ही तेजी से वो तुम्हारे हाथ से गिर जाती है. Where are we going, Seja?
The beach! So it's day two and the first thing we did was have breakfast, and now we're out to the beach. The sun is really really bright and the waves are so nice right now. Little villa that we're living in, it looks so cute and we have a nice little garden also. So I thought abhi we have some time, so today the plan is that we're going to Ashwem beach to meet up with some other friends. A lot of my school friends and my college friends are also in Goa. I think sabka thoda ho gaya that we want to travel. It's been a long time since we've all been at home, so we're going to meet some other friends in this place called La Plage in Ashwem beach. Ashwem beach is a really nice beach in Goa. The last time also I came, that was the beach that I enjoyed the most at. Jahan hum reh rahe hain wo Candolim beach ke paas hai. So we have some time before we leave, so I thought I'm going to go chill on the hammock. Trip basically, like I said, it's super impromptu, so the trip happened randomly and my tattoo is still not healed. I took off the bandage that was there. It was supposed to be on the tattoo for 2 days and now I'm just trying to shield it from any kind of pani falling on it, but it's looking really good.
Oh,
our so to say last full day. So today we just woke up late. Actually kal bahut zyada tez barish ho rahi thi Goa mein, which I knew because we had checked the weather before coming. Ab phas gaye the barish mein. Came back here and then just slept. So today we are going back to the northern side. We're going to Morjim Beach. We're just going to go chill on the beach. So I'm all dressed. I'm wearing my swimsuit inside. We just bought like bananas and chocolate and chips from a shop, and COVID times we are sanitizing it. I'm literally sanitizing a banana. Kela sanitized.
अपने मुंह को भी sanitize कर लिया.
Where are we? Ashwem Beach, na?
Morjim Beach.
Morjim Beach. This beach, in my opinion, is the nicest beach in Goa. And when I came here 5 years ago, this is what I enjoyed the most. And it's like white sand, and यहाँ ज़्यादा लोग भी नहीं हैं. Although यहाँ पे भी बहुत सारे लोग आ गए हैं, because आज Friday. But usually यहाँ ज़्यादा लोग नहीं होते. Last few hours in Goa now. So today is again a cloudy day. It has been kind of rainy throughout, and I'm gonna end the vlog here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please subscribe, like if you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you soon.